cold night, this will surely warm your heart. Mrs. Laura Etta Bruton celebrated her 100th birthday Tuesday surrounded by her family. She's also, get this, the oldest living person in Daisy, Georgia. She has outlived all of her 12 siblings and 3 of her children. She still lives alone and she can take care of herself. She's quite an inspiration. So from all of us here at WTOC, we want to say happy birthday to Miss Bruton.
Wow,
she looks great too.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Wait, what is your skincare routine? I want to know.